back so soon, then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Ali Gin? Potshane? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck? Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
Over here.
Surprised to see you here, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Let's keep it friendly, buddy.
Got no need for colors around here. Must have hit it over there. Where'd this boy get to? Stop moving around.
Put your hand.
Gun! Gun! Oh my God, he has a gun!
Put that back! You there! Jesus!
Get out of here!
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Let's keep it friendly, buddy.
What? Must have headed over there.
Where'd this boy get to?
Stay in line.
What?
Oh,
it happen. Over. Get your damn on the phone! Rude motherfucker. So, anyway, I'll send my guys over to...
How you doing, bro?
That's it, man. You pay up today or we'll take your fucking car.
Oh, come on. You could just give me a few more days.
It was a few more days last week.
I promise. I'll figure something out.
It's fizzy, it's perky, it comes in every bottle. Try some. Wow!
This weather.
Fuck it. I give up.
I want to hear about Sonny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
You work for me now.
Thank you.
kid.
Holy fuck, this guy's dead.
Asshole bolted. Maybe.
Oh boy. I'm calling the police.
I need resupply in Point Verdun.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Don't.
That back, you there!
There's a man with a gun! I need help here!
Captain!
officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. Be advised, suspect now in a vehicle. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Funny part is, I just talked to Greco a couple of days.
Dash!
That can't be good.
We feeling good or bad about that?
Thank you.
Don't like the sound of that. Got a body here.
Put something over this way.
Jesus Christ! What the fuck was that?
He looks down at the piss on his leg, the gimp one, and says,
I seem to have had an accident, Vice.
Then he passed the fuck out.
Fucking hurt, man. I miss that drunk cocksucker.
Maybe he drinks like a fish. He sure came out of business on the ship. He gotta sell decent shine.
Fuck was that noise? Huh?
I'm not here.
Oh, shit, that don't sound good.
Why do I gotta do it?
Sweetwater Distillery.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
Go with God, motherfucker.
Wides only, boy.
Coming through.
Mine.
Are you gonna pay for that?
Christ. I'm calling the cop.
That. I need to lure in that shit.
You better get straight. Don't it seem
Boys, I'm deep.
If the weather holds out, I'm gonna paint my porch this week.
Huh?
One of our guys is down.
Fresh body here.
Man, I could go for a drink or five.
I wish those neighbors upstairs would buy. Wonder if they're hiring at the distillery. My cousin.
Looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. You got some time to give you a hand.
vehicle.
Resupply and Point Verdun.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Guess we're good.
try over there.
Huh? He's good as fine.
Huh? All units, pursuit is called off.
Poor
abandoned
bastard
search
didn't
and
stand
return
a
to
chance.
Patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
To drop by the door. Little Babette got herself sick.
Yeah.
just don't let nothing happen to me.
Been in here?
3, maybe 4 days.
Days?
Jesus, Jack, you were just supposed to run from here.
Anybody else hear that?
Shit!
Didn't sound right. My neck is standing up.
I'm with that redhead the other night.
Oh, man. We went back to her place, plowed each other blind. Well, at least till a mama walks in on us, starts yelling, screaming, threatening. And the bitch held me at gunpoint till the redhead's daddy came home.
Warn you about that Irish pussy.
That you did. Anyway, he's this ugly Irish asshole, prides himself on being a do-not-fuck-with kind of guy.
What happened when he got home?
Cut his fucking ears off. What do you think?
What the hell?
give a shit, but where the hell are you? Fuck it. Say something if you can.
What?
Not liking this.
I think I just found props.
Are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go. Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right.
Better not lose this.
Why do we hand them to
Guess
the
our way. Business is done here.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him. All right, you've got the map. Now get out there and find those stills.
paying up to Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the robber, though. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.